that wicked man whom the Lord Jesus will destroy with the breath of his mouth and annihilate with the radiance of his coming.